YouTube, it's your girl Jada Janae, and I'm back with another video. And as you see by the title, I'm going to be doing yet another try and haul. But before we get into this video, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and also turn the bell for post notifications so you can be notified every time I post a video. And if you're returning, welcome back. Oh, y'all love these videos. I love making them. This time, this video is going to be a collaboration with Loopsona. It is another clothing company, and I am pleasantly surprised by the quality of these clothes. I did not expect it. I just thought it was like another Asian brand, but I believe they're based in the UK. But it's not much talking I gotta do. Let's go ahead and get into this video. The first article of clothing that I have is this velvet dress. It's just black, simple, and cute for a night out, and it has fur at the top. I just think it's super cute. It's nice and fitted. It fits really good, and it just has a zipper up the side. Everything, their links and their sizes will be in the description box below. I don't quite know. I got everything in different sizes, but it will all be in the description box. So you can just look down there. But yeah, I'm feeling it. Next, I just have this white dress. Now it is a little dirty because I have worn it. I wore it out to eat, so I do need to wash it. But so it has little food stains on it. Don't mind it. But I just think it's super cute. I'm not gonna turn around to the back, because I do have the wrong underwear on, and they do say like words on them, so I'm not gonna show it. But I just think this is a super cute dress. I wore it with some gold sandals, and I just think it's cute. I love white on me, and it's just like off one shoulder, and then the other one shoulder is on this long sleeve. You can wear it in the summer though, because it's not too hot and it's lightweight. Next two things that I got was this white bodysuit, which is so cute. It's like a little lingerie type bodysuit, but you don't wear it as lingerie, you wear it like as an outfit. And these cute pants. Now, I'm not sure if I would wear this together. Like, just looking at it, I was like, okay, that might be cute together. But then I was like, I don't really know. So, I don't know. This is just like ideal. But I also got these pants from Loopsona. And as always, they're kind of long. But I would probably cuff these anyway. Next thing that I got was this two-piece set. This is super cute and comfy. I really think this is cute. Like, it's nice for a little mall run, store run, grocery store run, wherever you're going. And it's popping and it's fitted. And you can wear with a nice pair of slides, sneakers. You can put a pair of sneakers on and just walk out the door. It's not really cropped, but it's the off-the-shoulder, like, tube top. I think this is super cute, nice, girly, and frilly. And yeah, it's not much to it. It's just blue, and I'm loving this color on me. And yeah, it's just like out in the back, and it's like ruffled, and I just think this is super cute. So what I got was this red pleat skirt. This one is like way like looser. I don't know why. The sizes must be different. It's still short. I just think that this skirt all in all is super short, but I'm gonna keep this one because I like this one. And somebody's gonna have to be mad if I wear it, because I'm gonna make sure that it stays down though. But I just think this is cute, and I think the style is really in right now. What I got was this crop top right here. It's very cropped, almost like brodling, but I just think this is super cute, and I can see myself wearing this. Like, I don't know, I probably won't wear it with this skirt, but it's still cute. It's the same exact print as the bodysuit. The next thing that I got was this shirt. Now, I'm gonna probably put a pin in this because it's a lot of showing, but I still think that it's super cute. And I would probably wear this with some white jeans and a cute pair of sandals, but I just think it's cute and it's like bold right here. Matter of fact, I might wear this tonight. The next thing that I got was this little shirt. And I'm just going to give you all a little idea of how to wear this, because I have to find some pins to put into it because it's just all over the place. But the back is out and you just basically bold the back. And I just think it's super cute. But of course I would have to put some pins in the front because baby, too much is showing. Next thing that I got was this cropped like frilly sleeve. I think this is cute and it gives me Wild Thoughts vibes. But yeah, it's super cute. It's a tag in here making a weird noise, but it don't matter. This is cute. This burgundy set. Now, if you're bigger up top, I wouldn't buy this just because it's a lot out and it just like got a lot peeking out. But besides that, it's cute. You're wrong. but it's still cute. I just personally probably went with it. Or I wish I got a different color. I wish I got the blue one or the black one, but it's still, I don't know. This is super cute. The bottoms definitely fit better how I thought they would fit. The black ones would fit. And the top is a little tighter, but I still feel like I can get away with it. This one is cropped, and I just think this is super cute, y'all. Like, I'm loving it. Super cute. Next thing that I got was this bodysuit and this, like, pleat skirt, like, skater skirt. I'm probably going to give it away because it's too tight, and it's also too short. Like, the front length is okay, but the back is just, like, if I'm walking down the street and the wind blows, it's like, holla at your girl. So, no, we're not going for that look, so we just gonna keep it PG, and I'm probably giving this to somebody that's shorter than me but thinner. That is it for today's video. If you guys like what you've seen, please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next freaking video.